Allison's experience was made possible by the women who paved the path before her, like her professor, Carlotta Berry.
I think that having Dr. Berry as an advisor and a mentor has taught me that you can be warm and exuberant and welcoming in this field. And I think that's the biggest lesson I've learned from her.
A big part of it is me showing people the diversity of what they do and how important that is, right? Giving them that different perspective.
Carlotta Berry is an electrical and computer engineer driven by a passion to teach. As a professor at Rose Holman, she knows she can inspire others who look like her to follow a similar path.
To me, it means being a myth buster, a mold breaker, a trailblazer, and a pioneer because, and I've told this story a million times, there's probably only about 200 black women engineering professors in the country. So, you know, me being able to do this job is not just me educating people, but showing them that there's more than one way to be an engineer. There's more than one way for an engineer to look. We're not just Dilbert, we're not just Sheldon, but Carlotta can look like an engineer, my daughter can look like an engineer. And so it just means so much more when I walk into that classroom because I'm able to show those things.
She uses her experiences with discrimination, marginalization, and alienation to help others.
I kind of blindly felt my way through, and that's why I do what I do now, because I wanted that path to be easier for someone else. I do want to be able to have those kind of conversations with my students and my daughter, that if someone makes these kind of comments, you go, no, girls are meant to be here. No, girls can do math.
Professor Berry is changing the face of engineering through several outreach efforts to improve diversity among STEM students, to bring more women and people of color into STEM careers. But most importantly, her role as a teacher to be an example for the next generation of engineers.
By having these people in the room who are not exactly like you expect them to be, you have these really rich discussions and these really interesting solutions to problems. So that's why it's important for all my students to see me there, although being a role model for my female and my students of colors is also important.
And her work is paying off as Allison prepares to enter the workforce instilled with a mindset of she too can do this job.
It's not just a man's field. If somebody enjoys physics, math, building things with their hands, my goodness, like I really enjoyed crafts growing up and just being able to use my hands and to make something. Why not? Why not pursue it?
Very inspiring. Professor Berry will be recognized next week as a distinguished fellow by the American Society of Engineering Education because of her contributions to undergraduate engineering education. Learn more about Dr. Berry's work to bring diversity to the engineering classroom in this story at WRTV.com.